Philip is here tonight, and he wrote a song called Nobody Special while he was working in, he's not your average hillbilly, he was working on a doctorate in comparative literature at the time. He scratched this down, so it doesn't have anything about trains in it, doesn't have any wrecked trucks, or anything, but it's still, I think, a lovely song. It does have the most important ingredient in the country song, that's being lonely. It's called Nobody Special. We named the album for that song.